Oh, it's the statues. We finally got there. Let the five bells of the chamber ring out. But that makes the wolves turn up, doesn't it? Oh, I see. There is a bell in there. Okay, it's just your personal people. Familiar sound. Treasure in the dungeon. I heard there was something called the Dagger of Death Flowers somewhere in this castle. Is apparently an antique from the Middle Ages that's coated in a concoction of poisons from across the continent. It's said to have been crafted to kill demons and monsters. It sounds fascinating, but no one knows where it is. I think I just found the map to it. Sniper. Squeeze me. Wish I just kind of aim assist on the Call of Duty. You get to a point where they're gonna start attacking me. I know it. I know. More bug thing than not anything else. Yes, I think this is the one. Yeah, I need more at the moment. Frickin' hell, you need to jump. You know what? Screw off. Yeah, take a full trip, bitch. Fish out ammo. And a whole lot of bad things to fight. Sweet. And a loud piercing noise to fight with. This whole area is just waste my ammo, isn't it? Quite a picturesque view though, isn't it? It's a windmill in the distance. Oh, the last statue.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Should, he says. We go to the elevator, we go down, and she's gonna be over the side of the door. Or my Miranda is.
stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Yeah, well. You're gonna. Like a joy. Oscar rage. Oops. It's me.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. As you wish. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. I see. Anything else?
That's it.
Please come again.
Hey, this bitch. I'm out.
No place left to run.
What the hell happened here?
Ruined everything!
Stab her back. What the hell? Well, we've got a breather. Let's get some reloading in. Alright guys, boss battle. We can do this, guys. We got this. Yeah. Oh, you finally realized, eh? Also, I just want to point out one thing to everybody. They're not vampires. See? Not vampires. Decent, consider that. Finally dead. Oh my god. Defeating the mutated.
You're the one who's cursed.
All right, that's kind of cool. Hey, let's get out of here. Well, damn.
Like I'm getting out of this place.
No, he was like a Las Plagas. Eve.
Rose.
But like Evelyn. I finished that item you that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves to the ruins, then to the village. Down to the village. Okay, cool. So there's a house here. Red roof has a cool item. Yeah, so the bridge is out. Go for that door. She just came out of that. So he fell from all that height. How's Ethan still alive? Fishy! Get you fishy. Crazy lady.
To deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wing. As the midnight moon rises on black wings. We await the light at the end.
In crazy life, lady.
And in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late, or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to.
Basically, she means find the crests, and there you go. You've got the door open.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
I like the umbrella logo.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
To the summary site. It's the umbrella logo.
Uh.
a crank. This game, man, is just... I don't want to put it down, but I kind of need to in a bit, because I need to get... I'm not even done any... Where basically was up to like 3, 4 in the morning, pretty much almost, last night. I didn't get any editing done for today. You snap around.